Yes, we are near our goal, but we must be careful. Understand?
God.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Kenda!
Time between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay here. We use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still. You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. Doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only... moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked. There's a white crystal ahead, just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Huh. Let us make our way back up.
Where are you taking that? Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
How do you expect me to reach it?
Look here.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
instead of looting his sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
Well?
You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh. time you're ready.
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's seed. Stupid rails. So, it's a door after all.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way? Then.
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
Yeah.
It would help me if you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am. Carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
Yeah.
boy. Shoot.
You know how it works. Finally. We can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here. Okay. Tricky. Very tricky.
Yeah.
grave mistake. Did we help the wrong side?
Aye.
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
In the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she's not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you,
that's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? Sindri said, Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world.
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. Try keeping that clean. Fine piece of work. If I say so myself. Was there more? Let me think. I can do whatever you need. You don't need to make excuses. There's an abandoned temple in Ma- Guard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all the stuff?
Oh. No. No, not at all. He's dead.
Oh. Sorry.
No. Sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts.
Cipher piece.
I'll see what I can fit together. Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she came across.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. She was afraid.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand? Midgard.
Came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask. Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet. And Virginia? That's it?
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. Haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier when we left the witch's home.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest.
Good. Enemies ahead!
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. Given you're smart, you'll find him.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier when we left the witch's cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. So, head south. Witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone?
Be ready!
Thank you.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was right!
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjodnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mount! We made it!
More Black Breath.
Giants did come here. Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
Nothing. What does it say?
Nor fearful thrall. Doth know my talk. Must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out.
Rune!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and ultras. Isn't when they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one.
Yes, sir!
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful he stayed dead.
The statue! We made it across!
Can you read it?
Yes, sir.
Oh, this is Durathnor. One of the four stags of the world, too. He's supposed to watch the entrance to the Edenon while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
I've seen this language before.
Still our goal. We find a way up.
Highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razlir. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal. Some kind of lantern? No way, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hello!
Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay.
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it? think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck...
Boy!
Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.